must really like fishing, Mr. President.
It's cold out here.
Sorry. Anything to get out of D.C. for a while. Mike, I'm selecting you for Secret Service Director.
I'll give him my best shot, sir.
What is that? Are they bats?
They're drones! They're drones! They're coming at you, boss! Get them in the water, Gil! Go! Sir, going under. Dive deep!
There's been an assassination attempt on the president.
Mike Bannon, you're being charged with the attempted murder of the President of the United States.
The President's top guardian angel has fallen.
Don't you see that I'm being set up?
You have a collect call from Mike.
We've been getting death threats.
There's somebody else behind us. It wasn't me.
The President's not safe. They're going to try and finish the job. And I'm not going to stop until I prove who did this.
How did you find me?
I need your help, Dad. We gotta get out of here.
I ain't going nowhere.
You can't hide from us, Bannon.
Don't worry about finding me. I'll find you. Listen to me. We're gonna make a move. The people are gonna fall. But not you.
Harlan started out with a Rusty Smith Corona and built himself into one of the best-selling mystery writers of all time.
30 languages, over 80 million copies sold. You guys fans?
I mean, I don't do much fiction reading myself.
Big fan. I'm a big fan.
Who is that guy?
Mr. Blanc is a private investigator of great renown.
I read a tweet about a New Yorker article about you. You're famous.
The night of his demise, the family had gathered to celebrate your father's 85th birthday. And your son, Ransom, did he attend as well?
Yes, but he left early. I think Linda was upset.
Walt would get a little Irish courage in him. He'd get into it with Harlan.
What? Richard said what?
Are you baiting me, detective?
Attempting to be thorough so we can figure out the manner of death.
You mean if someone killed him? You think one of us, one of his family,
Walt
killed him?
Mr. Blanc, I just buried my father who committed suicide. Why are you here?
I suspect foul play. I have eliminated no suspects.
Harlan was cleaning house.
Everyone in the family has possible motives.
Was Harlan planning on cutting off Joni?
Did he plan to fire Walter?
Is Richard having an affair?
That's some heavy-duty conjecture.
Funny, Ransom, you skipped the funeral, but you're early for the will reading.
Up your ass.
Very nice.
Oh, Ransom.
Slap that
smug. You gotta do this more often.
The family is truly desperate. When people get desperate, the knives come out. This is a twisted web. And we are not finished untangling it. Not yet.
Keep waiting for the big reveal.
All of them lied to me. There is one guilty party behind it all.
You know something. Spill it.
Oh, my God.
Tell me what happened to my grandfather.
I think you have something you want to tell me.
When I came home a long time ago, I was lost. Then I met Gabrielle.
Uncle John!
And I had a family that I never thought I'd have.
I need to go to Mexico.
I found my father.
He's not a good man.
She went to Mexico and never came back.
Who are the men that took her?
They are the most violent cartel in Mexico. If you go after them, you won't come back.
You must really want this girl. All she's got is me. I want revenge. I want them to know that death is coming. When you came after me, you welcome death. I'm gonna tear you apart.
I told you guys to settle down.
Don't make me call the cops.
He is the cops, dude.
I got an idea. If my brother bowls 3 strikes in a row, you buy us a round of drinks. If he can't, we'll leave.
He's really good. We forgot to tell you.
Want some? Want some? Need some?
Need some?
Get some?
Get some?
You know, if you were going off to war, I would do the patriotic thing. Buy you a drink, invite you back to my place.
I don't know how we ever broke up. You're just so charming.
I got a business plan for a fleet of food trucks.
What you know about running a business?
Lots. I actually read books. You read, like, magazines like Guns and Ammo.
Callahan.
Go on.
Tell me. Slam Ben Daly's head into your... In fleeing the scene...
I'll find him.
Look at me! Look at me!
I don't think you deserve this sentence.
You mean I don't deserve 25 years for defending myself?
I'm sorry, Cal. Our hands are tied.
You know we all think his sentence is unfair. I'm sorry. I didn't know how to be your dad.
I need you to be my dad. I just need you to be my brother.
I'm gonna break him out.
Cal, what are you talking about, man?
I don't need anything from you guys. I wanted to let you know.
Talk to him. I listen to you.
We're worried about you. I can pull it off.
Bring him back to me.
Now, this isn't how we do things. This is how we do things.
He's out.
What are you talking about?
Listen,
he's out?
We're gonna make this work. The plan stays the same.
What is going on?
This is insane.
It's not working, man.
You're going to get caught.
No! Yeah!
What is your delay, Captain?
We're waiting, sir.
Waiting for what?
Private Doss.
Who's Private Doss?
I always dreamed about being a doctor, but didn't get much school. I can't stay here while all them go fight for me.
But you figure this war is just going to fit in with your ideas?
While everybody else is taking life, I'm going to be saving it. And that's going to be my way to serve.
This is a gift from the United States government.
I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.
You don't kill?
No, sir.
You know, quite a bit of killing does occur in war.
I don't think this is a question of religion. I think this is Calvinism.
With the world tearing itself apart, it doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
Private Doss, you are free to run into the hellfire of battle without a single weapon to protect yourself.
I'm gonna get you home.
There's something you gotta see.
Who did this?
That's the coward.
We have to go back up, and they're not gonna go up there without you.
You'll have to trust me.
You better come home to me.
Please, Lord, help me get one more. Help me get one more.
Thank you.
political situation in the world has now reached a stage where the very foundations of civilization are seriously threatened. War is a contagion. The peace of the world, the welfare and security of every nation, including our own, is being threatened by that very thing. Let no one imagine that America will escape. Yes, we are determined to keep out of war, yet we cannot insure ourselves against the disastrous effects of war and the dangers of involvement.